I'm excited to spend Thanksgiving with my family and look forward to eating some turkey.
Hi, I'm off on Thanksgiving for the holiday, and I will be spending it with my family.
Going over to my parents' house for Thanksgiving on Thursday.
I will be at home with my family enjoying the holiday.
I'll spend the morning with my family, doing Thanksgiving and then handling calls for service in the evening.
I'm going to spend time with family and friends and have a good time.
Okay, so I was able to get the day off work this Thanksgiving, and I'm cooking for my family.
We'll be at work on Thanksgiving.
Keeping South Sacramento safe.
The first part of the day I'm going to be spending it with my family, and then the second part will be with my Sheriff's Department family.
I'm going to be spending Thanksgiving Day answering calls for service north of the river.
What I'm doing for Thanksgiving is I'm working. I'm going to be serving the community of the Sacramento County.
So my plans for Thanksgiving is we're going to get together with all of my family members, have lots of kids and family members around the table, and we are all going to stuff our face until we can't even move.
Offering services to the public for Thanksgiving in the morning, and then I'll be spending the rest of the time with my family.
What do you think?